Hey, who's in the store? Huh?
There's nobody in here but us monsters.
Don't go in, Jen. This won't do any good. Most horrible thing I've ever seen.
I wish that I could forewarn y'all to hide and chillin', but it's quite the opposite. Our young, I'm only shot at killing it. Watch it spinning, trying to lock the building while it's building up and conjuring inside the village. Off the mill and kill the sin. Militant incumbent in the office, sweating, wishing I was signed like top writing some horror fiction. Twisted proper, not a Shyamalan, a shaman fixing. No, I'm not a modern medicine, could ever stop it spreading. There's not a doctor visit hospital that's gonna fix it. It's too ancient, it's mutated beyond genetic. There's not a reverend exercising, God has got the message. Maybe God is John Proctor and wants to test that. I'll accept an impossible mission. Try to fight the feeling, eat the can't hurt it. And self-destruction is not the message. Stopping it is difficult when the cops are in it. Molly shot the sheriff, not the deputy. Oh, now I get it. It's in the polls with the politicians. It's in the woven in the policies and laws that we die defending. It's in the pulse of our society, alive relentless. If it's in your scope, you shouldn't fire, cause it wants aggression. It makes for daily headlines. The blob loves attention. Right or left is Ted Kaczynski bombing when he stopped professing. Harvey Dipp, because you never know what side you're getting. Mobs divided, but part of a much larger menace.
Most horrible thing I've ever seen in my life.
Dave! Doc Hallett's been killed.
Doc Hallett, what happened?
He's over at his place. You gotta come now.
Oh, wait a minute, Steve. Tell us what happened.
Well, I'm trying to tell you. Now, this thing had killed a doc.
But what was it?
Not with a kid.
But it's kind of like a... kind of like a mass that keeps getting bigger and bigger.
Yeah, it could even be a mass than a mass. The mass becoming more massive when the pastor is mad. I mean, I grew up Catholic, Pope Francis is rad, but I'd be more impressed to see him at a rally for GLAD. I really wish that this was something we could dab with a pad. It's paradoxical, we need a massive passive attack. The blob will watch an alien land, patting on the back and tell a Mexican in Texas to go back to his land or be famished, because he speaks Spanish with a tan. Yet it's passing him his cash for weed whacking and a hand in its grass. Chief Savage, grasping a Confederate flag when reenacting past battles lost to General Grant. A president at rallies with the Klan, spits tobacco in the can, fingers clenching, hey, Barack, this is in Africa. Blob could be a panther in black, ratting and scratching, yelling, white man's the devil in flash. America, ironic and common denominators, hating others in the name of God, cause they praise their God by a different name, regardless of common denomination. Christian, Muslim, if you're talking synagogue or in the mosque, if you're calling it the Bible, Quran, Torah, Elijah, Jehovah Christ, the God we're talking to has always been the fucking same. So get it straight and pray with hate, you playing in the hands of Satan, demonstrate your change. You were doing this in vain.
Come on, Steve, makes sense.
Look, Dave, you gotta see this thing to believe what I'm telling you.
Maybe the thing you saw was a monster?
Yeah, maybe it was.
I don't know. Hold on, Jim. Now, what is this, Steve?
You're crazy if you go. Can't you see it's a gag?
He says Doc Hallett's dead, Jim. We gotta check it out. Let's go.
Hey, yo, it's not a zombie bite that got affected. It's not the walking dead, cannot be headed. You don't know what time you get it. You might find it in your barbershop, inside your business, gossiping. It's not from hopping in the bed, it's not a contraceptive that can stop it. That's the biggest problem, almost monstrous, and not the obvious. But Nosferatu images mimicking goblins, slaughtering innocents. It's the miscreants hidden among civilians, concealing themselves, living in stealth, only revealing the inner villain itself upon deciding that the time is right. Why am I still rhyming lines with the first verse? What if I ain't thought of this? And the blob's the author of the story, started dark and stormy, stretching, stripping, bending it for tension. Anything it can to give you goosebumps. It swallows everything until we all are finished. Awful ending, the blob is intolerance of any kind. So take a lot of sensationalize, it's Armageddon.
There's no stopping the blob as it spreads from town to town. It's indestructible. It's indescribable. Nothing can stop it.
This town is in danger.
How can it be stopped? Mob hysteria sweeps one city. Before long,